Anyway. I do feel the raw fatigue right now, so or you would be looking into the DKC DBA port. Yeah, it's it's a port, all right. We got 7 areas. Let's keep going. Oh, just pressing right eject you from a barrel cannon. Oh dear. Not that I was able to see or find that. So typically I check for on RDHQ or RHQ, but I didn't RHCM, but I didn't quite find any. That there aren't nearly as many to openly bandy about in comparison to the Gen 1 to 3 games. And I would assume Pokémon community or other places probably would have some, but I don't frequent those places. The one I did find on Ramekin.net was had some quality of life stuff, but also Dreamlands, and I have none of that is this. My trick, no, my soul too. I got a choice band. Let's go. Cheers, I guess. Thank you. Yeah, I one-shot it. Has lock on and then music just get those out cannons raw. I respect it. Sandstorm started brewing. You've become the Fall Guy. Thank you. Hell. Final Flash! the generosity denied. That's the name. Gross. No! No! You do not have fucking tackle as the 74th fight in this! No! No shot, dude! I would have probably let that go if that was Gen 5 tackle. Maybe! Okay, maybe. No! Get out of here. The sunlight has turned harsh. The best! But you ain't that fist. I'm wondering what's gonna happen with dinner tonight. If the volume's gonna actually be nice, it's not too appetizing. I still have a slice of ice cream cake left, and I'll just down. I just have the rest of the pasta we have left today. They didn't make a whole lot, but enough for me. And let's get one. Tackle! Really? I had to confirm after the last session, all these Pokemon that we were using have seemed to have zero IVs and EVs entirely, just running on base sets raw. Just seeing me that low, these low values just making me sad. I know, Dan, I hate that too. It's an odd flex, I don't appreciate it. Okay. Make up for it with a moveset, but some of these movesets have been just fine. Or some of these movesets have not been ideal. Some of them work, but no, it wasn't. Yeah, I guess the in-game team would have been just fine for this, given the intended challenge for it. We'll be right back. did you like one? Be gone, pretender. My name's Rumpy. I'm gonna follow you sub-zero into them all this all super hard right now. Reach me. Alright, now we're getting fun with our teams! Alright, I'm paying attention. Yeah, I saw. Maybe it's a bait. Absolutely delicious. Never have I been more disappointed to see Jirachi on the team. Huh? Victor! I don't know, maybe going size of toss after focus area, you're having a layer on your team and has to deal with the IDK only. Colosseum could be these jackals, the one we had in our playthrough as a membership. Be gone, pretender. Merc! Thanks, Merc. No shot, but shot. Nice try. Right. Oh, you have a Groudon at least! I guess that's some reason to be confident! This was a Sun team. Show me your moves. no way you weren't leading with Groudon. The sunlight has turned harsh. Alright, let's dance. Name. Up. Guys, I'm so mad. How could a trainer this cute have a Groudon and then job so badly? You had one job and it wasn't two job? He's a special attack, and the sun is up. Dragon type, be damned. Yes, it's carrying a soldier, but they don't know that. Why are you shouting? Why are you here? You are in the 82nd challenger here in Mount Powell. Why are you this high up the totem pole that you don't want your Pinko Pokemon battle? Really? Pretty sure Severtire has this entire team in the bag. Great joke, friend. Next. We'll be right back. Yeah, I don't get it either, Josh. Genuinely don't. Dom attack. Hey, some trainers actually do pull out the choice men I've redeemed slacking in this NXT, so there's merit. Whoops, we DC'd Matt back. Quite impressed there is actually a DC clause in Showdown. Dedication to replicating the game mechanics, I guess. The first three fights, I was actually expecting some legit worry. Oh man, this is gonna be a rough session. No! After that, it's just been coasting. nothing more satisfying than a stab earthquake just ripping through people and Pokemon. Got you, 10 HP! Recargo's so bad! Outrageously tough. Oh! You have a Metagross! That counts for something! I do have a soul to Latios, so that will be saying a lot. Latios. Respa. Get it on. Issue. Studios! Pick all my dragons. Let's pick the one that is a flooding device. I mean, I believe you, Dan. I actually believe you. I wouldn't know more. I don't know what to go to my mouth. Mouth battle. I would have to say otherwise. Ooh. Okay. Oh no! Steven's on my stream. He doesn't have chicken this time. The streak! The streak! Okay. Everyone. my only concern was the lead lately, but no. Turns out it was alright. With me to hell, Stormy. Water spout, this is gonna hurt. Did not hurt that much. Earthquake! Chesto. Yes. Okay. Order based defense. Nice crit. Miss. Left these. No, probably not, but... quite! The crit spooked me a little bit. Nice joke, friend. Yep. Slept before that got out of hand. Just in case. Could have been protector or something. Thank you. Overheat! Oh, Volky, cheers! Thank you! Thank you very much. GG! Come, let's scrap. Some muscle she may climb up this high on the totem pole. Sweet moon. Amigo! You lived, but you did not live long. Back up that truck. Aw, base HP hardened, but doesn't break 400. That makes me a little sad. I will. Ha 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 ha. I might actually just win this without having a single Pokemon fame. I mean, be a little bad now. I busted out Soul Dew Latias. I was expecting something, and I got Latios, alright. But a little bit of fun. Latios. Have you considered? Oh God! Use momentum. Use momentum. You know what? I'm gonna stay in anyway. This match is happening! Oh yeah! This is happening! More to go. Yeah, there was a Kingdra on that team. Fry attack! Yeah, I win now. Got 99 continues. I'm perfectly content with just losing a mon now. See, Dio, this is why we need Pokemon Stadium games, because we can do shit like this. It's so fun. No, Pokemon's 3D now. We don't need it anymore. Boo! Boo! Hiss! Coward. Good try, I'm so good at the time. I'm sure you've battled mythical proportions. Mount Battlemaster Infin.
He's got Kyogre!
And an Aggron, at least. Finally get to see one. Please pick it. Please pick Aggron. So yeah, this dude's name is Infin. You're playing doubles. He's got a double Kanga name, Infin. Good. All right. You can tell this one has IVs because this one's HP is not zero. I think I don't really know Garnivore's good beast HP got on the head, so I can just concerning. Aggron! Finally! See it. And it's gone. I'm sorry, Aggron. Kyogre! Never mind, they're at zero. Never mind. I got excited for nothing. One without causing a single Pokemon of mine to faint, although I can't recruit most of your time.
You've become a new legend!
And again, I do feel a little bad with using Soul to Latias for this, because I know I've seen the strats from the Colosseum, and these guys don't mess around. I was expecting a little bit more pride of this. Oh well. You use them in this game, Dan. That's why they connect it for you, and the game saves it for you. Well, that was fun! That was cool, I guess. Yeah, I was pretty alright. Where? Uh-oh. I didn't use my in-game team, nor did I purify all the Pokemon in my in-game team, so, like, lol, well, who cares? Yeah, we're using the Colosseums. I said I did this before. I don't know, let's have a little bit of fun before we end. These Pokemon will actually mess me up. No, it's for it. I didn't. No, of course I didn't. I'm not gonna bother doing that. Even if we by PXing everything, I would just be like, no. If I did, I would have used my in-game team. Sure. Oh, nah. Thank you. So we get 5 continues to start off here. Start off with, and then just go through and these guys use some actual funky teams. Come and enjoy your reading. See, now we're talking about the HP values. Now we have actual HP values. Get one. Oh yes, oh yes. This first battle here is very much a warm-up session. You're like, oh hey, you play, you can just run right in here with some mons and call it a nah, body check, bam, hope you're ready. Enjoying this battle. Oh. that's mirror coat. Nice! Very cool. Electrifying Thunderbolt! Or die. Alright, we're good. Taya Berry. It's a bit late for that. Thank you. Sorry about that one, just came in. If it was HP grass, not ice, I would say what to say then. Grass or thunder? Oh, nothing. Well, has to be, well, I guess it had to be something physical for that to count with Dragon Dance. Thunder! Pretty good. This team! This is a baton pass team. As in a baton pass chain team. Oh yes! We are this D-Gen, friends! There's a reason they banned Baton Pass and Smogon. Jask obviously comes in, does a sword dance, big attack, and then ramps off. And then, I believe Gorbis has Amnesia and Iron Defense, and then it passes off buffs to any one of the sweepers. It's stuff like this is why you run Taunt. I don't particularly run Taunt because I'm like competitive battle. If that Ninjask had Sash, GG. This fight would be over before it even started. Opponent's teams do follow Idle Pause. Other than there are no dupes. That's the main reason why I had Latias leave for this one in particular. To immediately get rid of Ninjask. I believe she always leaves a Ninjask. Oh, absolutely not! No! No, this is where I was like, yeah, I need the soul. So I don't need the soul dupe, but I want it. I absolutely want it. Airship Ninja! Now we got super trainers to fight, and these guys will actually start throwing out the heavies at you, so you better be ready. Yeah, 577 HP, that is a chunky hack and walk. I'll play your game. You fin on your own terms. Suicune? I believe this Suicune is Resto Chesto. Suicune has no weak! I think it's Ice Beam. I think it's Ice Beam. Yeah, Ice Beam.
I got a plus one too, baby!
None of that now. Starting with the sixth battle. I guarantee that Garvon here leads with Rayquaza, but she can't.
Thank you.
crunch. I'm sure getting full turn on confusion in this stream. Sure am getting full turn confusion in this stream. At least this one actually put up a good fight, so. Finally a cute trainer I can root for. Yes, a rain team! Dude, always in the powder. It's a swift swing, Kingdra. Pull me fast, but you're not that fast. Thank you. really isn't the same without Ted Lewis. Sunlight has turned harsh. Frustration. Monster, of course it's gonna be Inky. Oof, nice. Hold on. This thing may actually just be banded. Good fight, good fight. Again. back. I think that has to be bandaged and tended. Cool. Scuff one, but got it back. It's all good. It's all Gucci. Yeah, that's Tower Colosseum. Would you believe me if I told you there was one harder? You have to beat all of these first to unlock it, I think. Yeah, it's, well, one of them is deep, and the other one is Ore Colosseum. That one is, like, the middle one is deep, and the last one is Ore Colosseum, which we'll see in, XD as well. Rules of Reach Colosseum, I'll see Pokemon, no. Whole items, yes, no, restricted. I'll see whole items, no. To work and sleep, no. No. Skill swap, yes! All favorite sellers for this potion and uses loser? Yes, out SD clause. Can put last point. Use put suck. Parasongs out SD one? No. Allow fixed damage with like sit back and range on the boom? Yes. On for a match? Boost like time limit. Or Colosseum is actually just cracked. Oh. But that is it. That is it for Pokemon Colosseum now. We're done. Oh, I am done. I can put this game away and be ready for next Monday or the Monday after if I don't stream next Monday to do real life stuff. We are done here. And with that, I can very confidently say, good game, Pokemon Colosseum. Good game.